After the show was over, he went back into his room. I don't know why. Then, my friend, he followed him. And me, like the kind of person I am, I watched them. Because he told me not to go with him, but I was his friend. What was I supposed to do? Listen. Child, how did you get in my room? I know what you are. Don't play like that. What exactly am I? You're Laurent Cropsley, right? I'm Mr. Cropsley, yes. You're a vampire. Oh, I guess this child does know something. Anyway. Get back over there. Go back to your house, or else I will have to kill you. No. I will run away from here, and I will tell everyone that you're a vampire. Is that so? Yes, it is. Unless you make me a vampire, too. All right, then. Let's go. Wait. What do you want? You have evil blood. I can't. Why not? Because you have evil blood. I can't turn someone into a vampire if they have evil blood. They can only have good blood, if you know what I mean. So that's it? I can't become a vampire? No. That's just... I will kill you one day. I don't know when, I don't know how, but when I'm older, I will kill you. You hear me? Very well, child. Go back from where you came from. Don't ever speak of this, or I will find you and your family and kill you all. Ugh! Fine then. Whatever. I will show you to the door. Let go of me, hey! Now's my chance. Come on, you're coming with me. I better write him a note. Dear Mr. Cropsley, you better not kill me, or else I will tell everyone that you're a vampire. Don't come trying to look for me, because if you do, I will kill your precious little spider. Signed, Eric. There we go. That should do it. Come on, let's go, little spider. After a few months of having my spider, I've loved her. She listens to me and that vampire hasn't came. I don't know why. Then this happened. Come in. Hey. Oh, hey. Is that Madam? Shh. Can't say anything. Do you want to see this trick she can do? Of course. All right. There you go. She's on my head. Don't scream. No, get it. Steve, wake up. Come on. Wake up. I know you can do it. Come on. Come on. Please. Get up. Come on. I know you can. Please. I better call the ambulance. 911, what's your emergency? My friend, he's unconscious. I don't know how. All right, stay calm. We're on our way. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Steve was in the hospital after that day. I feel so bad for him. After all, this was my fault. What are you doing here? I see that you have had my spider. Yeah? Well, I came to get her back. Yeah, you can have her back, but please, just save my friend. Please, I'll do anything.
Anything?
Yes, I said anything. All right, then. How about you become my assistant?
You mean like a vampire?
Yes, why not?
Okay, if it means saving him, then I'll do it.
All right, then. Give me your hand. All right. The blood will go into your veins. Then we will have to fake your death.
But I can't stay with my family?
Not once you've been changed. But who knows?
All right, now save him.
Okay. All right, he'll be better. Now, come on, let's go fake your death.
Okay.
Are your parents home?
No, they're not.
Very well.
You will have to jump out the window.
What?
Your bones will break during the process, but since you're a half vampire, you can handle it.
Okay. But my sister, my mom, my dad.
Doesn't matter anymore. You agreed to become a half vampire. So, this is what you get.
Okay.
Here I go.
Go, child. Then I would leave.
All right. Here I go!
Up. No, come on. Maybe. No, my baby. What happened? Please, wake up.
Mommy?
Yes, honey? What happened? Your brother, he fell out of the window. No, no, wake up. Please, wake up. No, no, this can't be happening. Please, please wake up. No, stop faking it. Wake up. Wake up! Please! Eric! Please! Wake up! Please! Wake up!
It was really hard for me to keep still. My sister behind me. I just hear her screams and cries. I wasn't gonna wake up. What was I supposed to do? My dad went to go run to get the police. Sister stayed with me. It was unbearable to listen to. I wouldn't wake up. I didn't know how I was gonna live with this.
Mommy, he's faking.
not faking. Oh no. No, Mommy, this can't be happening. No, 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 Mommy, Mom, honey, I'm sorry. Hey guys, it's Crazy here, and I'm sorry I haven't uploaded, and this video was just, like, an episode after, like, part two, what happened, and it was actually really hard for me to make, because I can't imagine anything happening like this to my own brother. I would be so devastated, too. This video was, I hope you guys really enjoy it, because it took a long time for me to make, and it was just so sad. I kept denying it, because I never wanted to make it. Because I knew it was going to be so sad. I just hope you guys like it.